Thank you, Mr. President. I'm not by definition against fishing or even spearfishing, but a previous version of this law that I believe was carried by Senator Zeldin originally from Long Island actually clarified that a spearfishing fisherman had to be X distance away from a shoreline. And he put that into the bill because I raised a concern with him that children and adults could be swimming along a shoreline, and underwater, a spear fisherman might not know the difference between a child or a small person swimming by and a large fish. And so if this bill had a standard of how far away you had to be from the shoreline before you used the spear for spear hunting, spear fishing, I don't think I would have a problem, but as it is today, I do, so I vote no. Thank you.